Hey everybody, GameMaster76 here, bringing you another Apex Survival video. I'm here with, Ken and Matt Blue today.
And yes, someone on the shitty music.
And he will be...
Can you please turn that off?
What song is that, anyway?
I don't know what it is. My music for the past hour.
So... K9 is meant to be here, but I don't know where he is. Oh, he's there.
I'm like right behind you, whatever.
Oh,
it's like casually flying away from me.
Hello.
Just gonna be a little tiny square for now.
But anyway, first, what I have on the agenda today, I call it agenda, is I'm going to attempt the parkour again. We'll get some of it
done. Is there a walk parkour or something?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
And then I will try to find some more dark oak wood and get this done.
I'm guessing I only get one set home.
Yeah. For now, for you.
Yeah. Some obsidian on this one. Do I even have obsidian on here?
You have obsidian and bedrock.
Okay.
The server's more successful than a torch, to be honest.
I prefer torch though. Just because of like the OP terrain and all that.
Okay, so I have... Oh, never mind. I think they took away their set home, why not?
Oh wow, and that says your achievements in chat. That's perverted. Oh my god.
Well, I wait a minute.
Ah, crap! I accidentally set home instead of going slash home.
Okay, so I don't have a home here anymore because. Apparently you're not allowed it. If you, oh, I thought flying was disabled. Oh, yeah, maybe it is. Oh, it is. Yeah, now it is. So I guess I'll cut this out and start where I was
before. Again.
Wait, what? What was this? Pistons difficult. Find the off switch. There's an off switch. Oh my god, it's a maze. This is new. Oh my god. I was gonna cut this out, but whatever. Oh wow. I don't like this maze. Where's the off switch? There probably isn't even one.
It's just a massive troll. My house door. Yay!
Stop the pistons for 4 minutes. Whoa! I stopped the pistons, yay. That was useful.
You are now officially the best.
Okay, so that's pretty much it. I will see you once I'm back where I was. Okay, I am back, and I'm back where I was, I think. And Time Lord is just up there.
There we go.
So we're gonna do this, and this is where we was before, and I'm not... I might just do this video for parkour because I can't sit home or fly anymore, so I can't get back here easily.
I'm still on the first level. I don't know how. I got to the second level. I did the piston thing and it didn't work, and then I fell off.
This is when it gets annoying.
Right now, I need to go do the piston again because it didn't work.
The good thing about this one is you don't take damage because you go more. Except that time.
I'm not gonna make that. Wait, what's down that end of wall jump? Okay, that's water. Stage 3. Is there any allowed around the side ladder parkour? That's my type of parkour. Are you shitting me? Fence parkour.
Well, this is, wait, what is Tom wanted to wear? Where did he just go?
Tunnel so yeah, I'm screwed.
Tunnel disappeared.
Really?
And I can't get on that iron ore.
How do you do fence parkour, Brandon?
You jump on fences.
Oh my god, I can't. I get on top of the fence and then it pushes me, like, off.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes!
Oh my god, how many fences do you need?
Yes, we made it, alright.
This is impossible.
Stage 8, ice baby. Okay.
I like ice parkour.
Oh god. No! Oh. Oh, this one's gonna be annoying because I've got to run all the way to the start again.
At least that guy's not saying, Kane, why am I trying to fly anymore? Because I'm totally trying to fly, and that's why I was stuck on level 1. Whee, the logic.
This is, like, going to be the most annoying one. Come on.
How do people do this fence parkour? It's improbable. Oh... Wait, can't I just TP to you? It's not allowed in this area.
Oh. No! Oh.
Wait, can you TP accept?
No.
Granted. What's it say?
TP accept is not allowed.
Wow!
Alright, I'm gonna do this. Watch this, guys.
Way, I'm back at stage 1.
I haven't even tried if we can do TP accept.
I think that rule that if you take over... Hello?
Hello.
Should I invite Frosty to the call or not?
No. Unless he's joining. Oh! Alright, stage 9. Woo!
Just need to get hung up.
And now I'm glitching.
Stand up. I'm not having any crumples after I've just picked him out.
Okay. That's weird. Mute your mic.
You find it. Because if you need to...
Alright, stage 9. Illumination, I think. Wait. Oh my god, I didn't know. Time Lord! Woo! Wait, what does that say? Think carefully before you choose a side. This one is actually pretty cool. I like this one. Well, this is great. This one is not even possible. Oh, never mind. I just made it. Wow. I realized something, that Mr. Time Lord is good at making a challenging parkour room. Okay, this is server lag right now. Server lag. No. Oh. Go. Yes, and what? This is stupid. Watch there be like a jump right at the end that you can easily make from going on the floor. Yes, yes. No. Damn it. So close. No. This parkour is so annoying sometimes. Come on. Yes. No. Okay, there must be a secret thing somewhere. Where? Look at Time Lord just looking at us like, you can't do it. This is tedious. Wow. Okay, I don't even think you can jump any further on that block. Being an F5 doesn't help either. Come on. Oh, wow. Maybe. No! Stupid logic. Stupid logic. If I fail on that last jump, if I ever get to that last jump, I'm going to be so annoyed. Wow. I give up on this. I give up, but I can't give up because this... You can't set your home. You can't fly. So I can't get back. Here. You know how tempting it is to swear right now? But I oblige not to. Terrible.
Oh yeah, my mom's come in my room, wrecked everything, and walked off. I am picking it up.
Yes, go. Go. And jump on the fence. No! How do you miss that? Yes.
How do they even do that? Is this command box? Where if you go under 5 hearts, it takes you back to stage 1.
No.
That's just...
This isn't that bad for upgrading your acrobatics as well.
Is there? Oh yeah, I'm upgrading my acrobatics. The only problem is I get to 5 hearts and get sent back to level 1. I've done this level like so many times.
Oh, okay, I'm on this fence. And I didn't make it. I've been doing parkour for basically 12 minutes now. Come on.
Do you keep getting reset to level 1?
No.
How have you been managing to keep your health up? Have you been eating gold apples? Or golden apples?
No. Steak.
And then you just waited for your health to regen?
I only use half a heart.
Oh.
At the most.
I'm losing about a heart a time. Which means if I fall 5 times, they get reset to level 1.
Time Lord, stop being good at making parkour maps things.
Yeah, I'm going home. I'm starting to plot home.
From what I heard, the reward you get from this is... Wait. Did you just drink a speed pot? He just drank a speed pot, didn't he? Drank a speed pot.
He just drank a speed pot. Join my party!
From tosses.
Did you accept?
Okay, I accept the party.
Yay! We're officially a tosser.
Yay. I don't want to be tosser though.
What commands are you at? Oh god. Splash party. Hard solid. Tossed. Popped. Wow, that's rude. Why is everyone saying low?
Oh no.
Low. Why? Pop L. Did you try to invite him to a party, Brandon?
No.
Why do you say that? I'm already in a party game.
Because I wanted to join his. I was in his anyway. If I'm going to run out of steak here in a minute. This is...
Yeah, I should probably get that.
This is... crap!
Sparta! No? Sparta, not the right answer.
No, it is not. This is B to the S! La, 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 la. Wow, Time Lord is good at making maps. Parkour challenges, things. That's Time Lord just staring at us being like, haha, they're failing. Wow, I lag back. Hacks.
I lag bar.
Oh my piss pot.
This pig was doing the moonwalk. Staring at this pig moonwalking casually. Do you get a slash heal or a slash feed?
Yeah. I get slash heal.
Brandon. Why do you need steak then?
Because it's every 5 minutes.
5 minutes! Get mugged off!
What are you on about?
On Obvious, it's only a minute.
I know, but Obvious is less successful.
It's better though.
Well, I have no comment what's going on. Is he gonna do it? And he made it! He made it! Oh my. Hacks. I'm freaking hacker.
That moment when he realizes he didn't really make it. Enemy bleeding. Take that, pig.
Come on. Get to the fence.
How do you feel?
I am completing this parkour this episode.
You mean you want to?
I'm literally going to commit suicide in a minute.
Okay then.
Wow, this is like... Ha! Stuff, I don't know.
I remember this base. Wait. I've been on Apex before.
I know, I think.
Because I built a base out of, like, foundations out of that sort of wood that you have. Dark oak, is it? Yeah, I built, like, foundations out of that, and then I never went back on that. Just look at your house and remember. Go home.
Okay, if I don't get to the fence this attempt, I am... Okay, that's it. I'm cutting this out. The what? Oh, he gave me a...
Wow.
He gave me a hit. So what I am wondering right now, if I press this button... Why don't you press the button, run, or else you die? So, if I press this button, what would happen?
I have no idea. TNT?
Just...
Wow, I asked Kelsey what she was doing. She opened the message, but then didn't reply. Well, that's too rude, sounds cool.
Well, never mind. That excluded my plan. I was gonna hope it did something, but nope. It just opens the passageway to the next one. Yay! Stage 9. Game Masters and Sunny.
I'd laugh so much if that was the actual name for the level.
Illumination, it's kind of close.
Illuminati.
Mom, come on. Okay. Okay, apparently I'm racing Doonies now.
Because you are.
Racing Doonies to complete the parkour. Come on. Go on the fence. Fuck this. No, I'm done
Gotta
with
go
life.
First.
I'm done with life. Doonies, you little show off. What the hell? He got on a fence. Wow. Hacks. Come on. To be honest. Oh, I didn't know I did that. That's cool. Go. Oh, of course I don't make it. Might just ask them to move the fence down one more. Move the fence down one block. Well, what I found out, everybody, is that for completing this whole parkour, you complete 9 stages to complete this ridiculous one, which I'm going to attempt to do it one more time. Okay, no, I fail. Once you complete this whole parkour, what you get is 1 diamond. Yes, 1 diamond. That is it. I give up. I'm never going back to the parkour again. Even though it might annoy me that I haven't completed it. But you know what? I don't care. That is just too much. I can't do it. So anyway, what I'm going to be doing for this is... I am going to be... flying over to a dark oak biome, if I can find one. I might just ask somebody if I can have dark oak wood if I can find it. Oh, that was a mountain.
I don't give a shite.
That's nice.
How loud do they need that to?
Oh, fun
cane. Sugar cane. Actually. You dickbag. That's one for me.
I just swoop down and take sugar cane.
All of it. Did you see that house I was talking about further back?
Yeah. Well, that.
Is that yours?
What one?
That where the massive pole is down there.
The one with the chest and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, that's my one. I'm building.
Why does it say dog lover?
It doesn't.
It says it's owned by dog lover.
Just don't mind them.
Wait, do you have one where you had a quartz pillar block with some netherrack as a bed? Okay, because I nicked a quartz pillar block from that.
Okay. So, we are going to... Like, I just swooped down. I see you and I swoop down. Then take two again.
It's literally taken me 20 minutes to get over here. And you just flew past and nicked it.
You're lucky I'm nice enough to leave that one.
Yay.
You know, guys, this is what it's like to live life in... Oh, jungle. You know, this is what it's like to live life in the high life. Get it? High, because I'm high in the sky. Yeah. That was the most terrible joke I've ever said. Anyway... I just did the axe ability, but that did not happen. Because the tree, I don't know why. Why didn't that happen? Alright, so, oh, melons, yay.
Oh, I hate Sundays. I've got a bloody roast for tea. Like the worst thing ever.
I had roast for lunch.
They give you freaking so much food and you can never eat it. You're like, hey, you never eat anything. You can't go on your computer for a week if you don't eat it all. It's so much. Why do they give you so much? It's unbelievable.
Your family.
I know, I hate my family. Ed Omi appears to be getting a bit fat. You need to watch out. And then they say, we're having bacon rolls for lunch. Oh, that's healthy. I only want one. No, you're having two. They tell me that I'm not healthy, yet they don't let me choose what I want to eat. They always eat really fatty food, really bad food.
And get off the internet, Adam. I'm not having you talk about us like that to your friends.
Talk about straight.
Your phone and your laptop. I'm not having you talk about us like that.
Oh my god, what the hell was that? Oh my god. I didn't do anything, no. Jesus Christ. Oh wow, well. That escalated quickly. Anyway. We're getting close to 30 minutes, which I have not found a dark oak bomb yet. This is basically all I'm going to be using fly for, is just finding biomes like this. What I'm trying to find. I'm going to have that enabled so I don't take full damage. But, I'm going to try not to use it when I'm like being burned in lava or whatever. Even though that might be a valuable time to use it. Valuable time to use it. But, wow, what the hell just happened then? So yeah, that is canine gone. Alright, I've got saplings, that's good. Alright. Oh, a base. That's nice. Let's see what we can look at in here. I was about to say salvage, but whatever. Yes, it's claimed. Hero of time. All I want to do was just check what was in there. What does that say? Doesn't he know you can just place signs on the chests. Okay, I don't know. Wheat and potato farm climbed. Well, that's nice. I don't really care, to be honest. Oh, temple. That's probably been seen by that guy. But, whatever. Has it? Yeah, it has. I'm just going to go down here. And there's nothing here. Oh, they took everything. Okay, it is now past 30 minutes, and yeah, this has pretty much been an eventful episode, I guess. So I'm just going to call this Parkour Madness, because, I don't know. But anyway, see if I can see anything. See anything amazing in the distance? I see a cow sheep down there. I just called a sheep a cow. I hope it feels insulted. But anyway, thank you everybody for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you have not already. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.